Hariom. My name is Nirmala. I am from Croatia and we are in WEB in Yoga in Daily Life International Seminar and we are preparing today samosas. So for samosas we are need two things. Potatoe, onion, garlic, ginger, lemon and fresh chili. First we are prepared the dough. For dough we are using half white flour and half gram flour or atta flour for chapatis. We are putting in the bowl. Half teaspoons of the salt. Nicely mix it together. Then we are putting approximately two tablespoons of oil. And again mix it nicely. Now we will need water. And we are making the dough. It is not too thick or not too soft. So, dough is finished. We are putting beside and closed with the cloth. So, we can wash our hands now. The second thing, we are preparing stuff for samosas, actually fill. For this, we need potatoes boiled in salty water with skin. After that, we are taking them out and peeling. So we need small pieces of potato. Nicely cut them on the small cubes. Samosas you can eat like finger bite or with the meals as you like. Or if you had good stomach, you can eat them for the breakfast also, why not? Everything else on the hot oil. Samosa we are baking in the hot, very hot oil. So now we can start the fire for this also. Until we are making fill, the oil will be ready. So we need some spices, coriander seeds, approximately 2 spoons, then jeera seeds also. Little bit smash to have this nice aroma. And put on the oven. Now we need onion. Nicely cut it and also put it into the oil. Fire too much. Be careful. Now we need cut chilies also in the oil. little bit garlic, nicely cut it, and little cumin, also nicely cut it, just a little. Put everything in the oil. It needs few minutes, just 3 or 5 minutes, 3 or 4 minutes. So now we are putting jeera in a smashed, okay, little bit coriander also, grounded. 1 tablespoon. We are put kurkuma and little chili. See that our fill for samosas is over. So now we have to make the dough and to fill with fill. If it's too much, you can use a little bit flour more. And just take one part. We need more flour. Now we made nice round. We don't want to bring in the hot oil too much flour, so we can little move it. So now we're making, or we can use a little bit oil. So this is good. We make round like for chapatis. Not too thick, not too tiny. So we have to cut in 2 pieces. You see, this is actually not too much. So we put it together and nicely press, hold into your hand. And it's very important to everything press it very good, because we don't want fill in our hot oil. So if we don't do it like this, you see everything's, it was go out. So now we put our fill inside. So press it down, because we want to have full samosa. You see? A little bit more. You can use your finger also. And then we have to put it together nicely. And now we will do it the round. If you don't have this in your fingers, you can do it just like this, or you can try press it slightly. If you have situation like this, just put it together. Sometimes it is happening. So, but it's very important not to have holes. So we put samosa in hot oil. It has to be very, very hot. You don't have to do actually anything. Just checking the color. If they have this nice golden color, just put them out on the paper to reduce the oil. So we can make one more if you like to see. Okay. So put it together. Nicely from outside and inside also. So fill. Again together. Nicely, nicely, tiny. And then this is good practice. So, and we are putting into the oven. Our oil is very hot, we just need a few seconds. You see, it is over. So, this is our samosas. You can eat with vegetables or you can make chutneys or some kind of aivar, and if it's too hot you can use it with the yogurt also. Thank you for watching us. I hope you will enjoy. Hari Om.